they don't.
Then loosen the set screw right in here. You'll feel it stop turning. And then you should be able to turn the key. So don't put the key all the way in because then it will just unlock the door. You literally take the cylinder out like this. Get out of the bunch. There's usually a number on here. Right off of here is usually a number. This one, of course, doesn't have one. But they usually do. That's it. Then you just put it back. Tighten up that set screw inside that hole. Make sure that the key works and you're good to go.